Hey guys, welcome back to our channel, Tai here with Rimo Collectibles, where we share with you the hottest statue unbox and review. Early this year, we got an exciting announcement from Taitei Kubo, the creator of Bleach, that Bleach anime will be returning to the screen in 2021. I think this is a good time that we can take a look at some of the Bleach statue. And this also brings us to today's unbox, the Sumei Hizugaya Toshiro from the anime of Bleach. Alright guys, let's jump into the unbox. Okay, before we begin, if you are new here, remember to subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell so you don't miss out our new content. Alright, here we are, the Hizugaya Toshiro, the captain of Gotei Zusan 10 Division, and this is also the 6th Bleach statue by Sumei. So let's quickly go over to the spec. This is 1/6 scale, the length is 41.1 cm, the depth is 23.9 cm, and the height is 44.8 cm. And the total run for this piece is 1,000 pieces worldwide. Now let's talk about the design. The overall design of this statue is based on his Daiguren Shorimaru Bankai form that makes him look like he is floating in the air and carried by the dragon wings. Let's start with the base. The base is a rock base and I think it looks okay. The base is not all painted in one solid color, but with some gradation to make it look more natural. But more importantly, the base acts as a main supporting piece for the dragon wings. Moving up, we can see Toshiro himself. The main body of him is actually quite small. In fact, Toshiro is one of the shortest captain in the Gotei Zusan, also known as Chibi. The sculpt of the clothes is okay, but the paint on it is painted in one solid color. And personally, I think it lacks of some shading and contrast. As for the portrait, I think it looks good and spot on. Next, we are going to talk about the Daiguren Shorimaru when Toshiro transforms into his Bankai form. So when Toshiro begins his Bankai transformation, the eyes will flow from Shorimaru onto Toshiro. And then starting from his right arm, the eyes form onto the shape of dragon head and covering his hand, and also you can see the eyes forming up over his shoulder with two large wings sprouting from his back and also with a long tail. The wings are nicely sculpted and they are made of transparent resin and painted with a gradation of blue to make it look like eyes. On the other side of the eyes form, down to his left arm, that encase his hand that ends in a claw shape, and then you can also see Toshiro's feet are encased in eyes in a similar manner to his left hand that looks like a dragon claw or a chicken claw. At the top of Toshiro, you can see three flowers of eyes form floating behind him, each consisting of four purple petals that looks like a diamond. If you have watched Bleach, you will probably know that this flower melt away petal by petal as battle progress. So you can see that Sumei put a lot of effort into capturing his Bankai details nicely. Everything looks great together. The details, the pose, and the transparent resin. Alright, we are going to put Toshiro up to other Bleach statues and compare them in a bit. But before that, let's get into some story of Captain Toshiro. Toshiro first appeared during the Captain Emergency meeting called by Captain Commando Yamamoto. Toshiro has been called the Child of Prodigy of Soul Society due to his intellect and natural talent. He is also the youngest captain in Gotei Zusan to have unlocked Bankai. And as for his Zanbakuto, Shorimaru is the strongest of all Ice Element Zanbakuto in Soul Society. As such, Toshiro doesn't need water to be present in order for him to use his abilities. If you have not watched the Bleach anime, I would strongly suggest you to do so, especially the Soul Society art. Okay, now let's put Toshiro at the side and pair him up with other Bleach statue that we got. So here we have Sumei and Real Studio. Even though they are not from the same company, but I think they all look great together. Okay guys, that was Sumi Hizugaya Toshiro that was released quite some time ago. As a Bleach fan myself, I think this is something that I want to keep. So let us know in the comment which one is your favorite Bleach character. And I hope you guys enjoyed this unbox and I will see you again in the next video. We'll be right back.